The dawn of 21st century saw the Nallani family living together in our ancestral house. It was a big house with large storerooms out in the back where the agriculture buildings were kept. We had to stay vigilant as we used to face a lot of looting. Those who are used to the agriculture way of life would be aware that mice are the biggest looters around. Generally, farmers deploy super cops in the form of cats to safeguard their bounty. Like other farmers, my father too got home a super cop. But ours was a junior cop. She was a very cute brown and white kitten who took her job seriously from day one. She was responsible and meticulous. Her meows were sufficient to drive the looters away from the storerooms. As for me, I adored her, I enjoyed playing with her. I also really loved watching live Tom and Jerry sessions without any commercial breaks. And one pleasant morning, of course every morning was pleasant those days, when the cop and I were out on a walk, we came across three goons in the form of stray dogs. They looked dangerous and hungry. As I hesitated for a minute, my little kitten walked forward and found herself in the villain's territory. Oh no, this wasn't Tom and Jerry anymore, but it was a 90s movie scene. The villains were smiling and were ready to attack and beat the cop. The cop was alone and backup, aka Teja, was too far away from her. As I started panicking, my little kitten's action took me by surprise. She stood tall and brave and hissed loudly at the threatening dogs. Their momentary confusion was enough for me to run in, pick her up and save her from the goons. Of course, I got scratched by her as a punishment, but I guess I learned a lesson from her as well. Fast forward to 2019, when on a lazy Sunday, after having delicious lunch of Hyderabadi mutton biryani, I decided to chase it down with a lime juice. As you all know that our superstar Rajini sir says, "My way, highway." But the unique Teja says, "My way, shortest way." Of course, unique way also. I took the path less traveled to the juice shop, had lime juice and was returning back to my pitch. When I saw a puppy barking at me, so cute, I thought. Within a minute, three dogs converged and started barking at me. Wow, I thought, but hey, barking dogs seldom bite. So I kept moving ahead. Before I could even blink, I was almost surrounded by nearly 15 dogs barking aggressively at me. I'm not joking. I became very, very, very nervous. In my panic, I considered running, but that would have been futile. I thought of holding my spot, hoping someone would come and help. Guess what? It's called the path less traveled for a reason. Suddenly, the memory of my little kitten flashed across my mind. Without a doubt, I took a step forward, stared into the nearest dogs and started barking back. The dogs were so confused by my barking and my eye contact made them to move aside. Good timing too. My dear friends, do you know how hard it is to maintain eye contact with aggressive dogs? It was hard. I picked up few stones as a protection and moved out of the shortcut. My dear friends, had my little kitten not reacted to the dogs and waited for me, she would have torn into pieces. Had I not retaliated or expecting someone would come by and help, I would have lost chance of my thighs. My dear Toastmasters and dear guests, in life, we will always encounter unexpected problems. I believe that we can pass any problem by having all the courage within us, instead of pressing panic button or instead of depending on someone. because we are always bigger than our problems. My dear friends, I repeat, we are always bigger than our problems. Thank you.